Hello, Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing?
They still believing in you? Better world. Pure world.
How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, this is a charismatic leader.
A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. Whole heap of trouble.
They offered me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
Sense.
Handing him over to the law, it's, I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fucked the whole lot of them. With this fella Colum's right, we can draw them all back.
True.
He's escaping! Shoot him! Relax! Relax! I got him.
Did I kill you?
Oh, not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Finally! Put his weapons over there!
Morgan. It's good to see you.
Hello, Gorm.
How's the wound?
I hardly feel it.
You will. Septic. Ain't nice. Now, tell me. Fine gun like you. Why are you still running around with old Dutch? Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Colm.
No, no. It's Dutch's famous car. You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point cabin.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie, my friend. And I thought Dutch preached true.
Let me go, Colm, and end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
The way I see it. They get him. They forget about me.
They ain't the forgetting sort. If I were you, I'd run as soon as I had the money.
Oh, I know you would. Let's see. We lure an angry Dutch in to rescue you. Grab all of you and hand you in. Then disappear.
So you only met with him to grab me?
Of course. He gonna be so mad. He gonna come raging over here. And a whole lot of you. And the law will be waiting for him.
Shut up. I don't want to go to Mexico. I want to go home. Home! Hold on, I'll be back in a minute. What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. He better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
My dear boy, what? They got me. I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help. Reverend Swanson.
He's gonna set the law on us.
Oh, of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur. You're safe now.
That's pretty, it does. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.